Hi there, everybody. Welcome to The Match. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith sitting alongside me.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this.
Coming up for you, Leicester City will play against Copenhagen. Well, what amused me about Leicester's success in that wonderful Premier League campaign was seeing the rest of the world try to learn how to pronounce their name. Leicester, Leicester, we got a lot of that, didn't we? But very much Leicester and very much the leaders.
Yeah, I don't think anybody needs reminding now of how to pronounce it. They've become a big name on the world stage, and those players have too. They've got any folklore.
Number 11, Mark Albrighton. Number 19 is Hans Lemani. And number 9, Jamie Vardy.
This is the Leicester City lineup. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Robert Huth plays with Wes Morgan in central defence. Riyad Mahrez plays with Mark Albrighton on the flanks. So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team. Lineup for the visiting team. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Thank you for attending the King Power Stadium. Enjoy the game.
Claudio Ranieri, the Leicester City manager when they won the league, talked about it being magical. Well, the magical player individually really was Riyad Mahrez.
Yes, he's got the ability to embarrass defenders, and the lads he's up against today will hope it doesn't happen to them.
What is this game going to bring us? We'll find out now. We're off to the first half. On to the attack now. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Well, they're in a good position here. Good defending. Out of harm's way, out for a throw. Mark Albright. Tackle here. Delaney. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Kvist. Looking good, this move. And they've cut it out. Mark Albright. Twist. Delaney. Delaney. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. They cope with it well defensively. So the corner to come. That's a throw. Tight to the touchline and another throw. Simpson. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Promising build-up until that challenge. He's got that well out of harm's way. Well, he's got support here. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. It's King. And there's the interception. There's good progress with this attack.
He's got his shot off now.
Very good stop here.
It's in! Them. A wonderful goal, and we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
And that was that team at their very best, Alan.
Well, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Leicester City goal! Number 18 is Hans Lemani.
Johansson. Delaney. Got the tackle in. On the attack here. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Good header, good clearing header. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. A try one now! Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
It should be!
Off the back of a fantastic Premier League season in 2015-16, Jamie Vardy is still going strong, as you can see.
Finish hit with real pace into that bottom left.
And here's the goal again. Starting at 2-0.
Goal for Leicester City. Number 9.
Now Jurgensen. Twist. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Cross coming in now. Cross is blocked here. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. That's a fine goal. I want to see it again. I bet you do too.
Well, he won't hit many better this season with real power. Bottom left-hand corner, perfect.
Strong, powerful clearance. That's a turnover of possession here. Could be dangerous. Delaney. And now he's looking for some support. Gone for the through pass. came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. It's King. There's some potential in this move. Trying to thread it through here. And he's met it with his head.
And the header doesn't really challenge him.
He could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
That's a throw. Mark Albright. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Here's a chance to attack. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Delaney. Fuchs. Onto the attack now. Opportunity to cross it now. Great defending there, stopping that attack. Twist. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Makes a challenge here. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Christian Fuchs. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Delaney. Johansson. Little piece of interplay between the two. Into the attacking third. Got to be. Goalkeeper hangs on. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Comes in with a tackle. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. I can get one back now. And he scores spectacularly.
Well, I'm not sure if he intended that, but that's crept just under the bar and it was an unstoppable shot.
He took it on and that showed a bit of courage, but he was rewarded for his bravery with the perfect volley.
Well, sometimes they can fly into those head, but that one, back of the net. Well done, son.
Off we go again, 2-1. And Morgan. In comes the challenge. Christ. Delaney. Well, that'll be a throw. It's King. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Good challenge here. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Quist. And that'll be a throw. Well, they're in a good position here. They've coped with it well defensively. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Not a good challenge, but...
And shoots!
They could have been level. Alan, they should have been level.
Well, his manager on the touchline looks fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
Delaney. Able to make a good interception. Here's Hoop. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Defence to bring them level. It is a miss, a narrow miss. Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
Attacking well here. And it's the tackle that stops the attack here. Mark Albright. Came in with a challenge. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Good forward play from them. Doing well to keep the ball. Got his shot off now. Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal. Hit the frame of the goal after the save. Well, it is a goal, it is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Alan.
No, none at all. You're in those positions so often and sometimes it does go wrong.
That could be a very costly own goal because they're trailing to it now. Thank you. Bergqvist. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
They've coped with it well defensively.
Fuchs. Christian Fuchs. And King. Well, the action is going to continue here. We've got 4 minutes of added time.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Christian Fuchs. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And in goes the cross.
And now the shot!
The shot gets blocked. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Gets his foot in there,
but he's caught offside.
Can you see what he's trying to do? It's all about the timing of the run.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
That's half time, and 3-1 is the score at the break.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Got himself a goal, but he does need a little bit of a helping hand.
There's good progress with this attack.
He's got his shot off now.
Very good stop here.
On the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. It should be.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Now can he?
I can get one back now.
And he scores spectacularly. Doing well to keep the ball. Poor chap, it's an own goal.
Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team. referee blows, and we're off for the second half.
Great interception. Trying to find an opening, not panicking.
Could pull one back here. And well saved.
And the ball's gone out for a corner. Into the attacking third, trying to find a way through here, probing away. Defender to it first. That's going to be a corner. A fine header, but wide of the post.
Yeah, unlucky. The keeper, you know, he wasn't going to get there.
Well, Mr. Smith's eyes lit up alongside me, and he's only on the gantry. You'd love to have taken that chance. You would have taken that chance.
Well, I think it's one of those. He's just lost concentration. He's probably thought he's going to score before he's made connection.
It's in the laws, the advantage, and the referee applying it well then. Delaney. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Comes in with a tackle. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Mark Albright. That's a good spot by the defender.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Goes in.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Read the play well to intercept. On the attack here. He's hung on to the ball there cleverly. Shots on here. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Able to make a good interception.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
The shot's off.
It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
And it's going to be two changes here.
onto the attack now. Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Mark Albright. Attacking now. Well, he could go for goal from here. They cope with it well defensively. Well, that'll be a throw. Danny Simpson. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. Danny Simpson. There's some potential in this move. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Christian Fuchs. Good forward play from them. Delaney. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. One back very quickly. Played back to Schmeichel. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Made the challenge well. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Here's a chance to attack. Nicely played through ball. That's good support play from his teammates. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something.
trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
And that'll be a goal kick. I don't know whether the players really appreciate what's going on here with this support. They're loving the situation, aren't they? Players still trying to make sure they don't have any late slips.
Yeah, it's a party atmosphere up in the stands. They've got to make sure the players that it doesn't transfer down to the pitch, because they've still got a job to do.
Christian Fuchs. Mark Albright. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
And here's the shot.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. That's a free kick. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. It's looking good, this move.
He's got his shot off now.
And he tried his luck, but his luck was out. Delaney. Attacking well here. Good through pass. And he heads it for goal. That is his stock in trade. He loves the ball to attack. Probably thought he should have scored.
Yeah, there was enough of the goal to aim at there. Got to go down as a miss.
Morgan. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Gets his foot in there.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. And they've cut it out. Delaney. And it's gone out for a throw. And another throw. Here is Johansson. Gone for the through pass. Cross is blocked. Well, it's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Defensive block there, no cross coming in. It's a corner coming up yet again. Well, Leicester City won the Premier League in 2016 as a team effort, but the worst star turns on that particular bill, and Riyad Mahrez was certainly one of those.
Oh, he's been the catalyst, the architect, really, for his team and provided them with an assist.
Given the ball away now. Here is Johansson. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? There's good progress with this attack. Hardly wasted the ball in this game. Not long left, but that's a foul, and it will be a free kick. Here's a chance to attack. Tackle here. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Delaney. One, two, and having a little game of their own here. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Mark Albright. Oh, he's through. Headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Attacking now. And it will be a free kick here. Defender to it first. Shots on here. Great header. Great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
Came in with a challenge. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. On the attack here. And it will go into the middle now. Well, they got it wide very well. The chance to get the... easy decision, free kick.
There will be a minimum of 4 minutes of adding time.
Morgan, and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. They cope with it well defensively. Mark Albright trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Crisp defending there. Corner. Well, here we can see the corner count so far.
He's reached it and turned it aside.
Referee has pointed for a corner. That's the sort of corner that frustrates the coaches, because they obviously have plans. The delivery wasn't good enough. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position now.
Referee brings it all to an end at 3-1.
Well, they always say it doesn't matter who scores the goal, and I suppose that's even more applicable when it's an own goal.
Yeah, you take what you can get, don't you? Because it will be on, the shoe will be on the other foot at some stage, and they'll be delighted with that.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal along with plenty of chances.
There's good progress with this attack.
He's got his shot off now.
Very good stop here.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pit.
Should be.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Now can he? They can get one back now. And he scores spectacularly.
Doing well to keep the ball.
Got his shot off now.
Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal. Trying to find an opening. Not panic,
could pull one back here. Oh, well saved.
The chance.
He's reached it and turned it aside.